Hello everybody, Panzernator here, and we're just gonna press on. You know, we want to make the Germans capitulate, and that is our terms for the end of the war. You know, it's kind of historical. The Soviets didn't really, what is everyone doing? Okay, I don't know what your offensive line is, but I'm going to tell y'all to go to this river. Go up to the Rhine. That is your job. Where are you? Green Army isn't even going. Go, Green Army. Hell. Yeah. Definitely do that. So, how's our logistics looking? More infantry. More infantry equipment, comrade. We should have done, like, a human wave infantry division design. Those are pretty interesting. But, yeah. We're trying to capture Vienna. That would be important. And it looks like the little Hydra type offensive line, because the French are breaking through in the south even though they don't control Paris. It's just hilarious. So yeah, the French Commune is an interesting country, I would say. It's just, I don't know, it's funny how they've lost Paris. They have like the Germans cut through the middle of their country, yet they don't. The fall of Berlin, wait a minute. Fall of Berlin, a Soviet communique has announced the capitulation of all German forces in Berlin. After encircling the city, we didn't do that, the Russians stormed it for several different directions, with the German defenders resisting furiously every step of the way. Soviet troops finally fought their way across the Molch Bridge and into the Reichstag building, fighting room by room until they reached the roof where the Soviet flag was raised over the city. The Battle of Berlin is over. Yeah, except the Germans are nowhere near capitulating. They've lost almost, you know, almost as many men as us. We still take the cake on that one. We still take the crown for most men thrown into battle to their deaths, but it could be worse. So yeah, we're just gonna march across the rest of Germany. We're gonna make the Germans capitulate. That is our goal for the end of the series. So, transformation of nature. I don't know. Do we want to do any of this? I don't really care. Let's do this one. And yeah, I can't wait to play a Together for Victory campaign. Something a little different. I'm not exactly the biggest fan of all the majors. You know, like the Russians, I could care less being Russians, because I know how easy they are to defeat. The United States has joined the Allies, and here they come. Yeah, buddy. Alright, so the United States is in our war. Happy to have them. Happy to have them in the Philippines. Let's add, what else do we have? Concealment. I don't know, like, all this is all air. This is all air stuff. I mean, we have purged a lot of people, so. Let us do land doctrines. We are already researching land doctrines. Okay! Oh boy. Let's do this one then. Let's do excavation 4. So, there we go. Guatemala. I didn't even do this. Okay, just do infantry equipment. Okay, so more people are joining the Allies. It's fine. The Germans are about to capitulate, so. More infantry equipment. Right? Yeah, let's get more infantry equipment. We're just gonna have so many lines of this rolling. I mean, just look at that. This is ridiculous. They need to do something about this in this game. Like, the production screen just does not scale well at all. Like, as the game goes on, I don't know. It just gets out of hand insanely fast. So, I don't think the Purple Army has an order anymore. They don't have an offensive line. Purple Army, go take Frankfurt. That's, Marshal... That is Zhukov, right? Grigory Zhukov. Comrade Zhukov's orders serve me Berlin on a plate. Altero Dominatus is a great song, just like most Sabaton songs. which you can listen to. See, we already are partial part of the way to capitulation because they have Vladivostok. Like, why? Like, this is just dumb. Whatever. I mean, we are the Reich is falling to us, so we are defeating the German Reich. And Turkey is on its way out too. The Greeks have Istanbul. We're pushing in from this way. The British have made a landing, which they are shooting into the ocean when it appears they're being attacked from this city. Okay, whatever. Recovery rate. Yeah, we're just gonna keep doing that. Keep throwing our men into battle. And yeah, so there we go. Yeah, we're just pushing forward. I mean, you can probably tell I'm bored with this campaign. I'm just ending it for, you know, for closure. Yeah, factories have been, what's it called? Support weapons. Factories have been sabotaged and all that kind of crap, and good for them. Let's do recon. Recon companies. Since we do have those, I think. We definitely do have those. Rocket artillery. Yeah, we don't need rocket artillery. It would be fun, but we just don't have the industry, or we did not prepare the industry for the size of our army, and we had to bump our army massively, you know, make it a lot bigger to deal with the Germans, and you know what, let's do all of you. Go there. Good luck. Have fun. And go. Start attacking the Swedes. Yeah, y'all can't do anything. Select all. There you go. Have fun. Anyways, so yeah, we're just marching across. You know, we're trying to make the Germans capitulate. I've said that like so many times because that's the only thing I can think of. I'm like, kill the Germans, get them out of the war. Is Denmark part of the Axis too? Yeah, they are. Crap. That's unfortunate. But I mean, I'm sure you can tell. It's only a matter of time before the Axis lose. Like, let's just put on speed 5. I do not care that much for you know, I'm not too concerned with exactly how we do it. I mean, we're strong up here. Their main victory points are here. We're just gonna capture it eventually. And once the Germans capitulate, this series is over. So yeah, I mean, it's, you know, should have known that, should have timed it a little bit better with Together for Victory and all that. But I mean, I was scrambling to get ready for finals, so that's just the way things are. So yeah, let us continue. So we are pushing forward. How many units do we have here? We only need, let's delete some, the purple and red. Y'all can go there. How many units are assigned to us? Only like, let's take half of you and put you on this front. Where you need, you're gonna push, you know, your job is to push south. Just everyone has just ridiculous orders, but it's the way things are. It's, you know, too much vodka, comrades. Too much vodka. So yeah, how are the Germans doing? They're already on service. They're on service by requirement, which is pretty strict right there. I mean, yeah, we'd like for them to be. I mean, we're not exactly trying to kill them via manpower. Alright, let's also make sure all the purple guys are there and all the red guys are there. Awesome. So yeah, make sure everyone's assigned. Everyone is pushing forward for the glory of the Motherland. I don't really want any of this stuff. I don't want to go to war you know, let's do whatever. Sure, let's get a ship designer, because we're not going to make a navy. Oh, World of Warships, Russian bias, so many Russian ships, triggered. I'm just saying stuff, I'm tired right now. I should probably stop. But no, I can't stop, I have to glorify the Motherland, and send millions more men to their death. I mean, the amount of men that have died these past couple episodes is insane. But I mean, it's the Soviet Union. It's how we fight wars. It's how they fought World War II realistically. So, yeah, we're just pushing forward ever so slowly until the Germans get killed. We are giving you military access. We can't invite them to a faction because they're already in our faction. So yeah, we have the Allies and the Comintern against the Axis. The Axis is failing. I mean, except for like up here where we have guys. Are these two front lines? Or is this one front line? I don't know. It looks weird. Anyways. Yep, we are spreading out from Stockholm, so that is good. And yeah, it's just a matter of time before we win. They can't come back from this. The AI is not smart enough. I mean, the Germans have lost 2.35 million men. We've lost 4.5. Duh. I mean, it's just terrible how many men are actually died in World War II. factories sabotaged. We know. But yeah, I mean, just look at this. Like, when you have over, like, I'd say 100 military factories, like, it just gets way too ridiculous to manage. You need a better system. And by you, I mean Paradox. Like, that's one of the things I wish they would work on sooner rather than later. So yeah, can, like, one of you take this and one of you take Copenhagen? Oh no. It seems like a good idea. It's not a good idea at all. Those troops are gonna get cut off and it's fine. The Germans are sabotaging all of our factories. Yeah, I know. It's unfortunate. It is quite unfortunate. Where are you going? Why? Why are you going there? No. What are you doing? I don't know what they're doing. Okay, so the Germans, I mean, I don't know. I might even just end the series after this episode. I don't know. It's just bored. I'm just bored with this campaign. I don't want to play it anymore. I don't want to bore you because I know you're not going to enjoy something if I don't enjoy something. So that is that. Expeditionary forces. Nope. Okay, so we did do all of this. Can we please get these guys killed. Okay, you know what? Okay, just don't worry about any of this. I don't know what to do. I don't really care. Sure. Let's get encryption. I mean, yeah. We got another one? Or is it just taking a while to update? It's taking a while to update. I'm pushing the game so hard. It's like, it's struggling to catch up. Which, I mean, I can understand. I'm just trying to get through this series. Not trying to min-max and, oh my god. What are you doing? Go to Copenhagen. Go get those Danish fools. No, I want you to go here. Liberia has joined the Allies. Congratulations. Denmark has capitulated. Great news. We're just gonna not do national focuses anymore. Because that would be dumb. Anyways, Colombia has joined the Allies. We're just getting everybody. I mean, we're not the Allies, but, you know, the anti-Germans. Yeah. Alright, Blue Army, come on. You gotta take Munich. Munich's a lot of victory points, and Frankfurt. I think we gotta take both of them. I don't know. This would be a perfect. We are already back at 500 XP. But honestly, what I should have done is, I should have done basically this. I should have done, like, all infantry. Just. Okay, yeah, recon company. I should have just made the whole block infantry and just rolled with it. But it's the way things are. No, nothing we can do about it now. We're way too far into the series, and we're just trying to get through for the next one. So, it's all we can do. Can't do too much. Okay, let's see what other artillery we can get. Yeah, I mean, we can get more artillery, it's just we can't produce it. We're so far behind in our supplies, like, oh, we're ahead on rocket artillery. Whoop-de-frickin-do. But yeah. So, it's fine. It is quite alright. But yeah, so we're trying to take Frankfurt. We're trying to take Munich. All that good stuff. So, civilian factory sabotaged. I don't care. Yes, Liberia, you can move all your troops through our territory. How many troops does Liberia have? They have, I see, 8 divisions. They have 8 divisions. Good job. I'm proud of you. Come on. Anyways, so, okay, we're pushing forward. Gotta take Frankfurt. Who else is getting all the war participation? The British, the French. I mean, I suppose so. But are they losing millions upon millions of men? Have they lost 5.3 million men trying to take Germany? No, they haven't. But, I mean, we're just throwing so many men against them, they can't hold us back. Like, we got Munich. Okay, that's a good step in the right direction. And I think, yeah, we need to take Frankfurt. That is what we gotta do. So, everyone take Frankfurt. What about the Red Army? Is the Red Army doing anything? Red Army is not. Red Army, take Frankfurt. There you go. We need all our troops acting on this. Just all these orders are like, everyone, go. Yeah, and we'll delete that. I don't really care about that or that. Yeah. I really wish it would stop showing. Like, one thing that would be helpful, like this Green Army. Do they have. Siamese empires capitulate. Like, do they have an offensive line? I don't know. But, like, it would be nice to, like, if their orders were complete to not show that they have orders and all that. We need to research anti-tank, don't we? Yeah, we gotta research anti-tank upgrade, whatever. But yeah. So, just keep on keeping on. Come on. They're gonna capitulate. The Germans are gonna capitulate. The Japanese, they're even losing part of Manchuria. Or are they pushing through? I don't know. I really don't know which one's which. But the British and the Raj are pushing from here. It's the end of the war. The war is ending in 1943, probably. Let's do a ground support. I don't know. Like, none of this really matters anymore. And my timer is up, but I'm just gonna keep going. I'm gonna end this series today, this episode. So, I mean, I don't really know how we can do that other than just letting timer roll. Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta do something. Someone has liberated Copenhagen. And our troops are cut off! Attaboy! We're dumb. Our troops got cut off and are getting erased by the Swedes. I don't even know if this front line's moved at all. And the Germans are pushing against the French again. Why, I don't know, but it's just the way things are going. Oh boy. Oh, we lost Munich! That's beautiful. Guys, all of y'all, take Munich. We need that city. Like, seriously, if we have Munich and Frankfurt, they're gonna surrender. I think. Nuremberg, yeah, that's kind of an important city too. Yeah, so, I mean, all the. Oh, that was a weird inflection, or whatever. I mean, we've got to take them all, but I don't know. I don't really care anymore. Just let me be. Okay, just start researching the 1943 stuff. And you know what? Might as well produce infantry equipment. Might as well. So. There we go. Turkey has capitulated. We got Turkey to capitulate. Or we helped capitulate Turkey. I don't know. We'll go look and see what other what other things we have. United States stands against fascism, they better. So that's not Turkey. So we got decently far in Turkey. But yeah, it was the Greeks that pushed them over the edge. But the Germans, how about the Jerrys? So we got Munich. We need to hold Munich. We're trying to get to Frankfurt. We just have a mess of divisions heading that way. And the enemy has air superiority everywhere, including Stockholm. Oh, we have a port here, though, at least. I mean, these guys are going to die, but at least we have a port here. And the port is the least defended province of all of these. Wow, the AI is... I don't care. Just in the war! Oh, boy. Should I do console commands? No, that would be funny. Panhex Germany. Oh, boy. That would be hilarious. I mean, I could do that. It's just, I want to watch the troops march into Berlin. Not Berlin, Frankfurt, I don't know. Who'd we lose? We're losing submarines now. Oh, I think we forced the Swedish destroyers, or the Swedish Navy out of their port, and so now they're trying to sink us. I don't know, it's something like that. Something along those lines. Come on, this is taking longer than I expected. Did they, like, switch to our front now? I don't know. I do not know. All I know is advanced artillery. Just start researching it. And start producing it. There we go. Advanced artillery. We do not have nearly enough to fill our needs. It's unfortunate. Low manpower. Yeah, I realize that. We might have to change our manpower laws to his service by requirement the next level up. Yep, yes it is. Large front offensive. Human wave offensive. There we go. Oh yeah, that'll give us some more population. So, our recruitable manpower. So, yeah, that is that. The Danish are... Someone's liberating Denmark. I don't like it. Oh, our troops got wiped out. Look at us. Oh boy. Whatever. Stop. There we go. We're fine. And you know what? All of you can go onto this one. And there you go. We got more troops. So yeah, I want all of you to be assigned here. There you go. Have fun. Okay, so we're just waiting for the Germans to surrender. Then we can end this episode and the series that has been not the best from the beginning. But I mean, it was interesting. We did work hard to get France and Spain communist. It's just the war side of things weren't exactly the best. So, 'tis unfortunate. Yeah, like, France is getting wiped out again. Like, France comes in and out of being all the time. So, hopefully we can make them capitulate. I know, no units in training. That is by design. We got two of our guys in port defense are guarding Moscow. Definitely a port. Whatever. It's fine. Anti-tank upgrade. Okay, just do your thing. Oh no. Don't turn on night. Don't turn on the day-night cycle. I don't care about convoys. What can we get? I don't know. Either. Both of these are gonna do stupid stuff to us. So, that is that. I like how all of our fronts have pushed in except for the one that's right by Frankfurt. Purple Army, what the hell are you doing way over there? No. You come here. You have small front. Take Frankfurt. Engineer Company 3. Those don't upgrade until 1945. Lots of gunshots happening in the background. I'm sorry. Let's just get... It's 43. Ooh, we can get production stuff. Let's do that. Let's get production. Let's get Frankfurt. Come on. How long will it take to capture one more city? Seriously? This is why you need nukes. Just because I want to do it. Ha! 10 million men! I don't care about casualties anymore. What do we do? Oh no. Oh no, we did a bad thing. Hold up. Skill. Field Marshal, yeah, get this guy. Do that. And take Frankfurt. Go. Have fun. And I don't know. You need to be yellow. There we go. So yeah, we're just trying to end the war. Trying to save the revolution. Y'all got to finish this guy off. Finish this province off. No, don't walk around, go into it. Jesus Christ. See, we completely lost this army. We should have just left him in Stockholm. And I'm pretty sure this front doesn't move. Ever. Like, ever. Yeah, like, this just hurts my eyes. This really hurts my eyes. Okay, so we have started attacking Frankfurt. We're not particularly winning or anything, but it is the way things are going. We've lost 6.4 million men. Every time I check, it looks like we've killed another million dudes. Ivan, you see Ivan. You become the weapon. Okay, so we're just waiting. Ooh, we are winning the battle for Frankfurt now. Will they capitulate after this? Come on, comrade Zhukov. Yep, we took Frankfurt. Is that enough to? Are you kidding me? Really, Germany? Really? Oh my God! You know, just stop, everyone. I'm just gonna draw. Just go. Just go. 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 Like, I'm not interested in how you do it. Just win. I think this is just disgusting. You know what? We messed up. We're just gonna give you... There we go. You now manage your own divisions. How did Frankfurt not cause them to capitulate? 98. Come on. Capture stuff. Capture Nuremberg. Jesus, this is... Yeah, I could have made another episode out of this. Just ridiculous. Not just everyone's take... Oh boy. German Reich has capitulated! Okay. That is the end of our campaign. Zero chance we're invading Italy, or... we could take Italy, or Japan. But I just wanted to end this series by making the filthy Germans surrender to the glorious Soviet Union. Anyways, that is all for this episode in this series. Stay tuned for Together for Victory. Until then, this is Panzer here, signing out. Later, y'all.